हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन टू अनदर सेशन ऑन नो हाउ टू प्लान अ रेस्टोरेंट एंड हाउ टू नो सेटअप अ रेस्टोरेंट. सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट नो द टू इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इन द सेटअप ऑफ अ रेस्टोरेंट. दे आर मीदा सा एंड मीदा प्ला. राइट नाउ यू कैन सी द रेस्टोरेंट, द गेस्ट इन द रेस्टोरेंट, बट दिस थिंग इज रिक्वायर अ लॉट ऑफ प्लानिंग एंड लॉट ऑफ प्रिपरेशन. सो ऑल दोज प्लानिंग एंड प्रिपरेशंस are known as mise en scene and mise en plan. So in this video we'll be talking about mise en scene, and then in the next video we'll be talking about mise en plan. And please do not forget to subscribe the channel, because subscribers are very low. So please subscribe the channel and watch the video till the end, then only you will understand how we have come to this situation in the restaurant. So first of all we will see how to open a restaurant. Now while opening a restaurant we should keep in mind that the restaurant was closed throughout the night, okay, and it is important to lock the restaurant because everything should be in lock and key. Otherwise क्या होगा, फिर आपकी pilferages होंगे, कोई और आएगा किसी department से and no, they will pick up something from your restaurant. So once the operations are over in the night, okay, the dinner is done, and then we need to close the restaurant and then we'll open it in the morning for breakfast. So let's see how to open a restaurant. We need to open the restaurant and open the gates, and we need to leave the gates open for a while so that the fresh air will come in, and you know, that off odor that is there in the restaurant, you know, some fresh air will come in and that will freshen up the restaurant. Okay, so once the gates are open and you know, the windows are open, if any are there, but nowadays we'll see that you know, काफ़ी सारे रेस्टोरेंट्स के अंदर विंडोज़ का कोई प्रोविज़न ही नहीं है. ओके, तो दैट वाज फॉर द ओल्डर डेज कि जब विंडोज़ होते थे. नाउ एवरीथिंग इज़ नो अंडर एयर कंडीशन, सो देयर इज़ नो स्कोप ऑफ विंडोज़. ओके, सो नाउ वी स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट विल स्विच ऑन द लाइट्स. नाउ लाइट स्विच ऑन इज इम्पॉर्टेंट बिकॉज वी विल सी नो इफ एनी लाइट्स आर नॉट वर्किंग, इफ एनी फैन इज़ नॉट वर्किंग. ओके, सो दैट इज़ वॉट टू बी चेकड वेन वी स्विच ऑन द लाइट्स. एंड नेक्स्ट थिंग इज दैट वी विल बी एबल टू सी यू नो वट आर द थिंग्स विच आर डर्टी और जिनको क्लीनिंग की रिक्वायरमेंट है. सो दैट इज़ वाई फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वील स्विच ऑन द लाइट्स एंड देन वी विल स्विच ऑन द एयर कंडीशन. So switching on the air condition will make the temperature even in the restaurant for the guests, those who will be coming for maybe breakfast in your restaurant. So we'll switch on the ACs and we'll check whether the ACs are working fine and the temperature is maintained in the restaurant. So that is the next task that is to be done. Okay, so please take care that you switch on all the lights, all the electrical equipments at this point, so that if anything is not working in the restaurant that can be rectified, okay, at this point only. Otherwise it will be difficult to face a guest, okay, when at that point of time when the guests are there in the restaurant and your things are not working. Okay, so that is the important thing in mise en scene. Now we will switch on the music and we'll see whether it is working or not, so that when the guests are there in the restaurant we won't face any problem when that. सुमित इंक्रीज करो म्यूजिक. नाउ इट इज टाइम टू स्टॉक योर थिंग्स फॉर द सर्विस. सो सिंस इट्स अर्ली मॉर्निंग एंड वी मे रिक्वायर कोक बॉटल्स, वेरियस सिरप्स फॉर द सर्विस. वी मे ऑल्सो रिक्वायर वाइन्स फॉर द lunch and dinners. Okay, so anything that is required for a day, we will check our stock register and we will see what are the requirement of the day, and accordingly we will stock our refrigerator, our warmers and everything. Okay, so let's see how to stock the refrigerator. Okay, so everything should go on a designated place in the refrigerator. Table alignment is one of the important tasks in the restaurant because the restaurant works very professionally and there are standard operating procedures to do each and everything. Okay, and while setting the restaurant, okay, while making a mise en scène in the restaurant, creating the scene in the restaurant, it is important that everything is in a straight line and everything is arranged properly. So that is what we will be doing. Okay, that the first thing in that is the alignment of tables and chairs. So we will see how to align the tables and chair. We can make a marking point in the restaurant, okay, on which the table is to be placed. Okay, so that is how we can do the alignment of tables and chair. And then the one table should be aligned with the other table, okay, and the, if they are placed diagonally, to unke corners to ek dusre ke ekdam samne hone chahiye. And if they are aligned maybe square in a row or in a column, that in that case their width and length should be in the similar line. So the purpose is to make a straight line in the form of table so that things are properly arranged in the restaurant. Over here you can see, okay, my assistant Sumit is aligning the tables. Okay, so in this task I may help him. Okay, Sumit, this table thoda sa isko, yeah, little bit more. Okay, done. While aligning the table, it is important that the tables should not only be aligned in the rows, but they should also be aligned in columns as well, okay, or side by side. So you will see that tables are aligned in this manner as well, and the tables are aligned diagonally as well. Okay, so these three tables, okay, you will see from here they are aligned. Cleaning of restaurant, we can do it anyway, but it is advised that we should start it from top to bottom. Matlab ke cheezen jo sabse upar hain unko pehle clean karein so that the dust will come down and it will fall on the ground, and then the ground cleaning can be done later on. So that is how the cleaning is done. So let's see how to do cleaning. Now that we have seen how to clean the various fixtures, windows and the artifact in the restaurant, we will see how to clean a table, because cleaning a table is a very critical task, because the guest is going to be spending maximum time on the table itself. So if the table is dirty from any angle, from any point, okay, so that's a case of real embarrassment. Okay, so let's see how to clean the table. Now we will see a very important thing that is there, because the tables and chairs that we are using in the restaurant, okay, they are not brought today only. So they are there from a longer time, okay, maybe 5 years, 6 years, 10 years, 20 years in some cases. So what happens, the table start wobbling, okay, and if a table is is wobbling on that particular day, तो हमें क्या करना है और कैसे इस issue को solve करना है. So let's see what is a table wobble, okay. So when their bases, okay, the legs are not proper and they are uneven in size, तो उस केस में क्या होगा, टेबल वॉबल करेगा, ओके, एंड इट विल मेक नॉइस व्हेन द गेस्ट इज सीटेड ऑन टू द टेबल. सो व्हाट वी कैन डू, वी कैन मेक अ नैपकिन फोल्ड, ओके, इन अ स्क्वायर शेप. सुमित प्लीज शो, कम फॉरवर्ड, ओके. सो वी कैन यूज अ पेपर नैपकिन, ओके, इन आवर केस वी आर यूजिंग अ पेपर नैपकिन, बट आइडियली वाइन कॉक should be used, okay, the left out wine corks, so which can be used to place below the table, but we do not have wine corks with us, so we will be using a napkin, a square folded napkin which should go below the table, and that will help in reducing the table wobble, okay. You have to adjust the napkin so that it goes below the leg, okay. The napkin should not be visible from outside, okay, that is the important thing. So let's see, okay, so it's nicely placed below one of the leg and then your table wobble is solved, okay. Now it is time to get the linen from laundry. Now when we are going to the laundry, we should keep in mind, okay, that the requirement for today are given yesterday, okay, in the night, that we will be requiring this much of tablecloth, these many of slip cloth, napkins, cocktail napkins, breakfast napkins, and so on, okay. So the requirement are already gone, and now it is time to get the linen from housekeeping, and the linen should come in a proper manner. Now we'll see that whether the crew is set, okay, ready for the service or not, okay. At this point of time, we should check each and every crew set for salt and pepper, and that this is how it should be checked, okay. We'll see that there's salt in each cellar or not. If it is there, then it's okay. And we'll check the consistency and we'll check the quantity in the cellar. If it is perfect for the day, then it is okay. If it is not, we will have to refill them, okay, and that is done in Midansa. When preparing for the restaurant, we should check each and every equipment whether we have enough of supplies for the day or not, okay. Next we'll get the ready budvases. So for budvases, first we will fill the budvases with cold water. Now cold water is required because it will give enough of oxygen to the flowers in the budvases, and the buds will remain fresh throughout the day. So that is why a cold water should always be there in the budvases, okay. Once it is, they are filled with cold water, we'll put buds that we have brought fresh from horticulture department in our hotel, okay. Yes, the stem should always be there in the flowers or the buds that we are using, because the stem will go into the water, and that's how the fresh they will remain fresh, okay, throughout the day. And this way we can set the budvases for the restaurant.